I'm speaking
art school officially. It's like a community-based art school. So we have like a amplitude, we have frequency, we have velocity, we have acceleration, and we have momentum. So what is the disparity? What is a correlation? What is the relationship between amplitude and frequency? What causes amplitude? So why you could have an A chord
feel to it, you know, and one of my fascinations was psychophysics, you know, the correlation between physical stimulation and